Tonight, dozens of Indiana police departments now have a tool to combat drug-impaired driving.
That's right. With an oral swab, in fact, the device can detect the presence of six kinds of drugs, including meth and cocaine. Fox 59's Kelly Rinke shows us why officials are hoping this will keep all of us safer on the road.
April 6, 2016, my sister Lisa was driving home from her nursing shift. Just a few blocks from home, she was actually struck on the passenger side, T-boned.
This is the intersection in Avon where 26-year-old Lisa Stree lost her life.
She was actually engaged 11 days before she was killed in the accident.
A witness told police the driver ran a red light. Court documents claim he had marijuana in his system.
That's 100% preventable to just not get behind the wheel.
The goal here is to hold people accountable, to make an impact in our community.
This month, the Avon Police Department actually received a tool to combat drug-impaired driving.
Individuals are finding other ways to find themselves impaired as opposed to just alcohol consumption.
The Indiana Criminal Justice Institute distributed this device to 52 agencies. Using a mouth swab, the organization says it can detect the presence of six kinds of drugs, like meth, cocaine, and cannabis.
And so we are seeing an upward trend in impaired driving and drug driving here in Avon.
It's a trend nationwide. A recent report found that in 2016, 44% of fatally injured drivers with results tested positive for drugs, an increase from 28% 10 years earlier.
Being able to save a life is really what it's all about.
Her family continues to share Lisa's story to discourage people from driving impaired. They hope this tool will do the same.
She's an angel. I mean, she's just an amazing person.
In Avon, I'm Kelly Rinke, Fox 59 News.